Ivory Hacker Fox 26. So yesterday at 7 p.m., she released this on her Facebook page. Quanell X confirms he's no longer representing Maleah's mom, Brittany Bowens. He is not saying why. I just spoke with Brittany Bowens on the phone. She says she is the one who parted ways with Quanell. Quanell lied about molestation. She does not believe Maleah was ever molested. He lied about Brittany being in foster care. She was never in foster care. He lied about any abuse, period. She says Derion did whoop Maleah just once. She got after him, so he didn't do it again. She says he lied about being the one who first obtained surveillance video. She said police showed her the surveillance video before she ever met Quanell. She says he hasn't done anything he said he would do to help her. She says she texted Quanell Friday and said she doesn't want to be represented by him anymore, but she stopped talking to him on the 21st. Now, Quanell X's official response to Brittany Bowen's allegations in that previous post. Brittany knew about the abuse. She admitted it to me in front of best friend. Brittany said that Derion would bathe Maleah without permission, and Brittany didn't like that. She admitted that one time. Derion beat her and severely injured Maleah's leg. Brittany told Derion to take Maleah to the hospital, to which Derion replied that he wouldn't and wouldn't be taking the fall for this one. She also lied about how long she was in the apartment for when Derion returned with Maleah. Derion brought Maleah back, arrived at apartment while Brittany was there. She said that when he came back, she mentioned she wasn't there for a long time, but in reality, she was there for 1 hour and 20 minutes. My ultimate goal was to find Maleah, but she knowingly and willingly covered up physical abuse at the hands of Derion. One time in the car, I asked her about what happened to Maleah. I asked, "Do you think he snapped and did something?" Brittany said Derion probably punched her in the head. He has done that before. After that, I privately met with the district attorney's office to share this with them and more. I also learned that after Derion was arrested at this brother Joe's house, Brittany was communicating with Derion through Joe, relaying messages to him in jail. So Brittany goes off on Facebook and she says to Quanell X, "You, sir, are an habitual liar, and I have the damn receipts. You said that Maleah was being molested, and you said I knew about it during the first interview and then tried to retract the story by posting saying that I didn't tell you, and some other BS. You're the one that said I was in foster care. You did that interview without my consent, and then later that night asked if I was ever in CPS. You said that my daughter was dismembered and there was flesh in the drains. After confronting the detectives about it, that was a lie. I've never said anything about Derion hitting Maleah in the head or any abuse, you liar. You clout-chasing liar. I've never not one time contacted Derion through Joe, you liar. If that was the case, there would be a trail to provide proof to what lies you have told. The only reason I went along with this crap is to get Derion to say what really happened to Maleah. And what you not gonna do is sit here and create a BS story to cover your ass. I gave you an opportunity to fix this and make it right. I will be posting these screenshots. You are not credible. You are nothing, and you don't care about my daughter. All you care about is you. I see why people are suing you. Here's a post of me asking Quanell to come out and tell the truth. Instead, he lies. Here's another screenshot of me letting him go with the day and timestamp. But you're letting me go? Really? After you told me that you were going to fire my lawyer and that you talked to Gloria Lopez, the judge, and said how she was more concerned about people coming at her? If she did what you asked her to do and then arrogantly said that, she doesn't have to worry about people harassing her because you can do it for free. That's when I knew you had to go."